In a tragic incident in Akurde village of Kolhapur, a wild gaur killed two persons. The animal first attacked and killed a farmer, Anil Pawar, while he was working in his field. A journalist of a local news channel, Raghunath Shinde, then went to the area to cover the incident. The wild gaur then returned and attacked the journalist. Shinde was taken to the hospital where he succumbed to his injuries.